How's it going, YouTube and Mixer and Twitch, whatever you guys are streaming in on? Welcome. This is A-Town 8888, and I'm going to be playing the second part of my Pinball FX 3 series. So this one is going to be Star Wars. It's the Star Wars Edition Part 1. So we'll see. I'm going to jump into... I've downloaded this, the solo. I'm going to play the three solo tables here. So this will be the episode, the three solos table. And then on other parts, we're going to move into each little section of Star Wars. We'll probably do at least... try to do three tables an episode. So we'll see. All right. Wish me luck.
Star Wars Pinball Solo.
Star Wars Pinball Solo. All right, here we go.
Single player and hot seat.
Single player. All right, this could be funny. I could dominate or just be dominated by that ball. We'll see what happens. Ooh, cool table. Disney Lucasfilm. Weird to see that.
Try to make cross jump.
All right, here we go.
That wasn't powerful enough.
Oh dear.
A handsome guy with handsome goods. Too late.
Oh boy.
Here's another one.
There you go.
Too bad.
On the bright side of all this.
Okay.
Try to make cross jump.
I will do my best.
A more accurate shot is needed.
Choose whatever you like. Reasonable choice.
Slow mo jump! Hit the reverse scoop to activate it. What kind of shot?
Ooh, that's weird. Slow motion? Okay.
Let's talk about business.
Time is money.
Oh.
I'm off.
That wasn't powerful enough.
No, no. Okay.
For a fast ship, you can bet I have it.
$1 million.
Combo.
Whoa.
MagnaSave activated. Hurry!
Five.
I'm doing my best.
Four. Three. Two.
3 million. One.
Time is up. Shot is needed.
Hey, I got many interesting things.
Oh,
no bargain this time.
Look on the bright side of all this.
That was a good second ball.
Try to make a cross jump.
I have something that might be of interest to you.
Get him.
Time is money.
Oh, man.
I'm off.
What kind of shot was that?
Look.
Ball captured. Try to make a cross jump.
I will do my best.
Transferred.
Choose whatever you like. No bargain this time. Looking for a fast ship? You can bet I have it.
Combo!
Damn.
Hurry!
I'm Five, trying.
Four. Three. Two.
Oh, no.
One. Time is up. All one locked.
What's that? No, no.
Even on the bright side of all this.
Oh, boy. Okay.
You have to move on, buddy.
57,000. Okay. I think it's good. Well, there we go. I got to put in my little initial here. Oop. A town.
You have leveled up an upgrade of this table.
I didn't want that. I wanted to put my initial in.
Single okay. Player results.
Congratulations. Thank you. Look at that. All right, we will move to the next Star Wars solo. We got Star Wars Pinball.
Star Wars Pinball. Calrissian Chronicles.
Star Wars Pinball Calrissian Chronicles. All right, let's see.
Single player and hot seat.
Single player. Let's do it.
The name's Lando Calrissian. Welcome to my home.
Oh, thank you. Very nice of you. Let's check this table out. Got the Millennium Falcon again. Got Cloud City in the background. Nice.
Allow me to demonstrate my skill. Just demonstrating exactly what not to do in situations like this.
There you go. Almost. Oh. There you go.
L3, you might want to try and stop those droids from smashing themselves to pieces. They aren't listening, L3. Maybe we should just get going and lead them to it.
There you go.
Come on, Elmo. You did all you could. But we need to get moving again.
There you go. There you go. Kind of liking this table so far. Very manageable table. Oh, we're... That was too close. I'm not gonna...
This is just a temporary setback, Lobot.
Yeah,
no need to worry.
Thank you. Out by the beginning.
A quick hand of Sabat. Let's get that safely stowed away. This is most unlike you.
All falls at the same time. Why?
Why?
Allow me to demonstrate my skill. Just demonstrating exactly what not to do in situations like this.
Ooh. I'm gonna go with... Darth Vader.
Stay focused.
I will.
Been in worse situations than this before.
There you go.
Whoa!
little son. But let's get back to more important matters.
There you go.
A quick hand of Sabah. This is just a temporary setback, Lobot. No need to worry. Well, I could always go back to mining on Lobot.
500,000 one.
Yeah, right.
All right, go. I gotta put in a vest because it seems like.
Eight town.
8888. Alright.
Congratulations!
Thank you! Ooh, nice. A new profile frame and a new profile background. What?
Single player results.
Thank you. Get that wizard score up. Get the experience. There you go.
Single player and.
Alright, we got one more table collection. Here. We got.
Star Wars Pinball. Battle of Mimban.
Star Wars Pinball Battle of Mimban. Okay.
Single player and.
The last one here. On part one of the Star Wars edition.
Soldiers of the Empire, push forward and defeat the rebellious Mimbanese forces.
Okay. This looks like a old rusty table.
An enemy hostile staff in our way. Smoke them out.
Back up, just in case.
That's kind of cool.
Unball multi-ball.
Multiballs.
Join the Empire. We are recruiting.
Get up, you miserable lot! Check for intel. There might be something useful here.
Jackpot!
Nothing here. We must move on.
That's it for me. Game over, man. Game over. Alright, let's do it so we don't miss our name. A town. Alright.
You have leveled up.
We have. Ooh, we got a lot of good stuff.
Single player results.
Ooh, 9,749,853. Not bad. Okay. So, that, ladies and gentlemen, is the end of Star Wars Pinball Edition Part 1. So, on our next episode of, or our next part of this pinball saga, that you want to call it, we'll be doing part 2 of the Star Wars edition, which we'll probably move on to maybe The Last Jedi, but I'm not sure. I have to kind of see which one I want to do next, but make sure you guys tune in and see if you want to enjoy these pinball games. These are fun games, so I will be tuning in soon. Hope you guys have a great night and enjoy the YouTube and Mixer and Twitch of A-Town 8888. And on Twitch, it's actually one more 8. So thank you for tuning in. Have a great night. Talk to you soon. Bye-bye.